Hello everyone, welcome you to the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. Today's highlights are cyclonic storm Senior over Strait of Malacca and adjoining Northeast Indonesia weakened into deep depression. Another deep depression lay over Southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining Sri Lanka coast. It is very likely to cause heavy to very heavy rainfall over Tamil Nadu during 27th to 30th November, with isolated extremely heavy falls on 28th and 29th November. Isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall also likely over coastal Andhra Pradesh and Yanam and Rayalaseema during 28th November to 1st December, with isolated extremely heavy falls on 30th November. Observed weather during last 24 hours was that dense fog was seen in Orissa and Himachal Pradesh. Cold wave conditions are reported in Punjab. If we talk about today's synoptic systems, then yesterday's cyclonic storm Senior over coastal areas of Northeast Indonesia and adjoining Strait of Malacca weakened into deep depression and lay centered at 5:30 hours of today over the Strait of Malacca. The deep depression afterwards moved nearly east towards with a speed of 18 km per hour and lay centered at 8:30 hours of today over the same region, which is 200 km southwest of Georgetown of Malaysia, 320 km east southeast of Kota Makmur. It is very likely to move nearly eastwards and weaken further into a depression during next 6 hours. Yesterday's well-marked low pressure area over southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining areas of southwest Sri Lanka and equatorial Indian Ocean intensified into depression over southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining Sri Lanka coast at 23:30 hours of yesterday. It moved north-northwest towards, intensified into a deep depression and lay centered at 5:30 hours of today over the same region. It is very likely to continue to move nearly north-northwest towards across southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining Sri Lanka and intensify further into a cyclonic storm during next 3 hours. Thereafter, it is very likely to continue to move north-northwest towards across southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining Sri Lanka coast towards North Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and adjoining South Andhra Pradesh coast during subsequent 48 hours. The western disturbance as a cyclonic circulation lay over central Pakistan, adjoining Afghanistan in lower and middle tropospheric levels. An induced cyclonic circulation lay over southwest Rajasthan in the lower tropospheric level. Now, if we talk about forecast of minimum temperature, that is gradual rise in minimum temperature by 2 to 3 degrees centigrade for next 2 days over northwest India and thereafter fall by 2 to 3 degrees centigrade. Gradual fall in minimum temperature by 2 to 3 degrees centigrade for next 2 days over the major parts of central India and thereafter no large change. Gradual rise in minimum temperature by 2 to 3 degrees centigrade for the next 3 days over East India and thereafter no large change. No large change in minimum temperature likely over West India for the next 24 hours and gradual fall in minimum temperature likely by 2 to 3 degrees centigrade for the subsequent 4 days. No significant change in minimum temperature likely in Northeast India during next 5 days. If we talk about subdivision wise warning for the next 7 days, then for day 1 today, yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Kerala and Tamil Nadu, for dense fog in Himachal Pradesh, Haryana and Orissa, and cold wave warning is given in Punjab. Possibility of thunderstorm is there in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andaman Nicobar Island. For day 2, red warning is given for extremely heavy rain in Tamil Nadu. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Kerala, Rayalaseema, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Dense fog warning is given in Himachal Pradesh, Haryana, Odisha. Cold wave warning is there in Punjab. Possibility of thunderstorm is there in coastal Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andaman Nicobar Island. For day 3, red warning is given for extremely heavy rain in Tamil Nadu. Orange warning is given for very heavy rain in Rayalaseema and coastal Andhra Pradesh. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Kerala and south interior Karnataka, and for fog in Himachal Pradesh, Haryana and East Rajasthan. Thunderstorm possibility is there in south interior Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Andaman Nicobar Island. For day 4, red warning is given for extremely heavy rain in Rayalaseema and coastal Andhra Pradesh. Orange warning is given for very heavy rain in Tamil Nadu. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Telangana. Warning for dense fog is there in East Rajasthan. For day 5, orange warning is given for very heavy rain in coastal Andhra Pradesh. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Telangana and Rayalaseema. Possibility of thunderstorm is there in Tamil Nadu and coastal Andhra Pradesh. For day 6, cold wave warning is there in Rajasthan, and yellow alert is given for heavy rain in coastal Andhra Pradesh. For day 7, yellow alert is given for cold wave in Rajasthan. Fishermen are advised not to venture into the marked areas of Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea for the next 5 days due to squally weather. Now it is the time to explore the theme of the much awaited India International Science Festival 2025, which is going to be held on December 6th to 9th, organized by the Ministry of Arts Sciences along with the Government of India's scientific ministries. Prepare to participate, especially students, by registering via the IISF 2025 website registration form link. Watching us. For more details, please visit our website mausam.imd.gov.in. Namaskar, Jai Hind.